While he has the swing and the swagger that would not be out of place on any golf course in the world, Dylan Rills, an 11-year-old golf prodigy, comes from one of Argentina's most notorious shantytowns.
With drives and putts that would be envied at country clubs worldwide, an 11-year-old from one of Argentina's most notorious shantytowns is being called the next golf prodigy. Dylan Reales started playing 2 years ago after watching world number one golf player Roy McIlroy on TV.
I really liked it. I was drawn to it, how he hit, the landscape, the piece, everything about it.
Since Dylan didn't have clubs yet, he began practicing with a broken broom handle.
I began to hit everything that I came across on the street. I was hitting whatever.
Soon he was attending free golf classes at a local course. These days he takes the train across town 5 times a week, training for up to 6 hours a day. He is regularly invited to play on courses across the country. This week he will be teaming up with two-time major champion and Argentina's number one player, Angel Cabrera, as part of the America's Cup Pro-Am event.
The very first thing I would like to do with any money I gain through playing golf, I would like to get my family out of the shantytown. More than anything else, that is what I want. It's my main goal.
Dylan plans to continue his strict training regimen for the rest of this year before accepting some invitations to play in international junior tour games next year. Bob McCall, Associated Press.